You may have seen one of these connectors on the bottom of your smartphone or your laptop. It's small, it's oval, and that's called USB Type-C. It was designed to carry data and power. But if you're just using that cable to transfer files to and from your phone or charge your tablet, that's just a tiny bit of what that connector can do. Because that connector was designed to carry many different types of data and information. And one of the newest protocols is called USB4. It is incredibly versatile. It can do so much more than power and charging, and I want to tell you about it. So let me tell you a little bit about USB4 and what makes it so great. It can do a lot more than the charging or the data transfer you may do on your phone or your tablet, because on a PC, USB4 can connect monitors, external graphics cards for gaming, mice, keyboard, docks, hard drives, pretty much anything you plug into a PC can now hook up over USB-C thanks to that USB4 technology. Many people call it one cable that can do it all or one connector that can do it all because it transfers audio, video, data, charging. Heck, you can even charge your laptop with it if you have one of those laptops. Can you imagine just one cable plugged in, charging your laptop, running monitors, mice, keyboard, everything that you could ever want to do on your laptop? So let's imagine for a moment you're coming home from a day at work and you have a laptop with USB4 inside. You could put that down on your desk with, let's say, 50% charge left and put it in a dock. That dock, if it's USB4 enabled, could have three monitors connected to it. It could have a mouse, it could have a keyboard, and it could also have an external gaming-ready graphics card. In every respect, when you put that laptop in the dock, it's like having a desktop PC. Think about it. High performance, discrete graphics card, bunch of monitors, mouse, keyboard. That's a desktop experience. And again, it's over one connector, that USB Type-C carrying USB4 technologies. It is so incredibly convenient, it is so versatile, and you can now get it on AMD Ryzen 6000 series laptops available in the market starting in 2022.